Now in this question, what they are telling, us, 6x plus 3y is equals to 6xy. Now again 6xy यहाँ साथ में आ गया, यहाँ 2x plus 4y is equals to 5xy साथ में आ गया. तो our first motto is to remove this xy. तो what we will do, dividing both the equations by, okay, in solution we will write dividing both the equations by xy. इसे दोनों equations को divide कर देंगे. तो 6x upon xy plus 3y upon xy is equals to 6xy upon xy. Again xy xy will be cancelled, यहाँ y से y cancelled, यहाँ x से x cancelled. It becomes 6 upon y plus 3 upon x is equals to 6. This though we have reduced, but it is not the simplest form of equation. So we will name it one, but this is not the required equation. Similarly, ये जो second equation है, this also we will divide it by x y plus 4y upon x y is equals to 5 x y upon x y is x y cancel, y is y cancel, x is x cancel. It became 2 upon y plus 4 upon x is equals to 5. You will name it 2. See, in denominator it is 1 upon y, and here also 1 upon y, here also 1 upon x and 1 upon x. So we will assume let 1 upon y is equals to v and 1 upon x is equals to u. Now we will substitute this in equation. So what it will become? It will become 6v plus 3u is equals to 6, and here 2v plus 4u is equals to 5. This is the required equations जिनकी हमें ज़रूरत थी. Now if you will observe properly, अगर कोई सा भी coefficient same नहीं है, तो we will decide कि हम v के coefficient same बनाएंगे. तो equation 3 को हम multiply कर देंगे 2 से, और ये equation 4 को हम multiply कर लेंगे 6 से. तो what it will become? Now 2 bracket में 6v plus 3u is equals to 6, और यहाँ पे we will write 6 और bracket में 2v plus 4u is equals to 5. We will multiply like this. So what it will become? 6 2s are 12v plus 2 3s are 6u is equals to 6 2s are 12, and here again 6 2s are 12v plus 24u is equals to 30. Again variables are same, this be the equation 5 and equation 6. Now variables are same, so we can subtract the equations. Okay, subtracting both the equations. So what I am subtracting here only, you write it again, means I am adding here subtracting both the equation. Okay, subtracting both equations, equation 4 and 5, and we have decided we will subtract. So yahi sign change kar rahi hu main. So what it will become? It will get cancelled, and here it will come minus 18u, and it will be minus 18 only. So u is equals to ये वाला minus 18, इस minus 18 के नीचे जाएगा, cancel हो जाएगा, तो you will get only 1. लिख के calculate करना if you have any doubt. Okay, बहुत सारे videos में अपन ने देखा. Now here we will write u is equals to 1. So putting value of u in equation, we will put value of u in which equation? We'll put the value of u in equation, easy equation, let us choose the equation 3 in equation 3, so it will become 6v plus 3u is equals to 6. So 6v plus u hamara aaya hai 1 into 1 is equals to 6. So 6v is equals directly likh rahi hu main, ye plus mein 3 hai udhar gaya to kaam mein ho jayega. This will become in minus. So 6v is equals to 3. So v is equals to 3 upon 6. So v is equals to 1 upon 2. तो आपका v upon 2 हो गया है. But we know that now we know that 1 upon y is equals to v. तो 1 upon y is equals to 1 upon 2 cross multiply हो जाएगा. तो 2 is equals to y. ये तो हमारा हो गया. एंड हम ये भी मालूम है कि 1 अपॉन x इज इक्वल्स टू u एंड 1 अपॉन x इज इक्वल्स टू 1 आया था. यू विल ट्रांसपोज भी कर देंगे तो x विल कम इक्वल टू 1. तो यू विल लाइन लास्ट लाइन दस x इज इक्वल्स टू 1 एंड y इज इक्वल्स टू 2. कूल हेडेडली करना. एनी डाउट वॉच प्रीवियस वीडियोस अगेन एंड अगेन.